STARZ sits down with executive producer Mitch Glazer about Rick Ross playing Butterball in season 2 of Magic City.
I need you to find the 10 biggest Belita houses in town. I want us ready when they are.
Belita is numbers, basically. So there were these houses all over Miami that people would go and bet. In my mind, the Butterball character runs the biggest house in the area.
Well, well, your lucky day, Cisco.
Got it good, my friend.
Yes, indeed.
Rick Ross called, and so then he came by the set and spent 3 hours. We took him through the sets and him and his guys, and they were huge fans.
I know the Bible, Leviticus, Deuteronomy, Numbers.
I always wanted to write this character, so I wrote it for him. I mean, Rick has an in-depth knowledge of the gangster culture of Miami in the back in the day. The character is, you know, fueled by Rick Ross's personality.
Where the skinny greaser like you get that type of money?
The rhythm with which he speaks.
It's all my star.
What you selling? Cash.
And his authority.
Funny thing about God, God is good until he ain't.